Four suspects charged for robbing and murdering an Oklahoma City man set to be sentenced today. Officers found the body of 25-year-old Damon Palmer in the middle of a street near May and Northwest 23rd Street. This was in June of 2020. The three men seen here pleaded guilty in Palmer's death. The woman, Erica Ramirez, plans to take a plea deal, we're told, and will also be sentenced today. All four due in court later this morning.